जय गुरुदेव। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग वन ऑफ द टफ प्रॉब्लम, लिटिल हार्डर प्रॉब्लम फॉर द एक्सपर्ट्स। वी नेम्ड इट एज अ न्यू प्रपोजिशन 7। रेफरेंस वॉल्यूम नंबर 3, वॉल्यूम 3 नंबर 3, नौ 3rd November 2014 ऑफ ए मैगजीन कॉल्ड राइट एंगल। इट इज पब्लिश बाय अजीम प्रेमजी यूनिवर्सिटी। सो प्रॉब्लम इज इन द ट्रायंगल ABCD इज एनी पॉइंट ऑन द लाइन drawn through AC. A line is drawn through AC. ABC is a triangle and AC line is extended here. This side and this side also. This side and this side is this. Yeah, this is. This side is AC is extended both side. And D is any point on AC. At AF and E and F are the midpoint of AC and BD, AC and BD respectively. We have to verify that area of triangle ABC is equal to 4 times the area of EFC. EFC, this triangle, area of this triangle is 1/4 of ABC, or area of ABC is 4 times the area of triangle EFC. Alright, this is green triangle. So area of green triangle is 4 times than the area of this color triangle. So this is purple. So purple thing. Now you can see in this condition, here it is, I am making it this again on the line. So at this condition you can see this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is, but each is 2 units. Actually, is equal to 2 units. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 means 8 units, and this is 16 units. So it will be 16 into 8 So 16 into 8 divided by 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is, I think, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 into 4. But each is equal to 2 unit. So this will be 8 and this will be 14 divided by 2. So it will be 56. And area of this is 1/4 we are seeing. Observing. This is calculated by the software automatically. Now we change the position of point D. What will happen? Area is, nothing is changing. The same area of EFC is 14 and ABC is 56. If we'll change the area of ABC, then we can get some another value. Here, let us consider this BR and here also. Now, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 5 is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It means 16. 16 into 10 divided by 2. That is 80. Or 1/4 of 80 is this thing. So 4 times of EPF is equal to ABC. 4 times of triangle APC is equal to area of triangle ABC. So in this case also we are getting the same value. Now let us take this position. This length is actually 2 units, so 16 is there and 1, 2, 3, 4. So 16, a 4 is equal to 8 and this 16 into 8 divided by 2. So 8 into 8, 64. So 64 is square unit area and EPF is 16 unit. Now, on this horizontal line, at every point this value will be 64. Value of area ABC will be 64. So, because the angle on the same triangle on the same base and between the same parallel line are having equal area. Now, I am changing some other position. Say here 80, you are getting at this distance it is 48. So area of ABC is 48 and area of EFC is 12, 4 times 48. So we are seeing that in all cases, even now if we want to bring D outside AC, then what happened? Here also the condition holds good. Agar hum idhar le, tab bhi dekhiye, either AC ke outside AC segment, AC jo segment ke outside hum line par kahin le, tab bhi ye area of EFC ko 4 time karne se area ABC aega. Ya area ABC is equal to 4 time this thing. Other side also, check this thing. This point also, at the end also, you take this point, we are getting this. The area will change if we change this position of point A. Ab position of point A change kar kiya humne. Suppose at this point, the area of ABC, triangle ABC is 32 and area of triangle EFC is 8. So 32 is equal to 4 times 8. That is area of triangle ABC is 4 times triangle EFC. We have verified with the help of this software. So it is wonderful software and we can verify even condition. Now you will get, certainly will get fraction, no problem. It will give approximate value. The decimal value, we have to take this approximate value and it will be always coming 1/4. Now done 36.69, 36.69 ka 1/4 karenge to near about 9.17 aayega. ठीक है, पॉइंट इसके बाद में कुछ हो सकता है, मगर हम 2 पॉइंट तक राउंड अप किया है. तो फोर हियर आल्सो वी कैन सी द 4 टाइम ऑफ एरिया ईएफसी इज इक्वल टू एरिया एबीसी. सो इन मेनी वेज वी हैव वी कैन वेरीफाई दिस. Now, in this case also, area of triangle ABC is 48 and area EFC is 12. That is 4 times of this is equal to this. So, we have verified the different conditions in which this thing. Now, it is, I have written here, challenge for the expert. टीचर्स और जो ब्रिलियंट स्टूडेंट है इसको कैसे हम ज्योमेट्रिकली प्रूव करेंगे, ये तो हमने यहाँ वेरीफाई किया है, कैसे प्रूव करेंगे आप प्रूफ को मुझे आप चाहो तो ईमेल से भेज सकते हैं, आप अपना कमेंट बॉक्स में जाकर लिखिए और जो इसको प्रूफ का प्रूफ साधारण ज्योमेट्री से, जो हमारी ज्योमेट्री 10th तक के जो ज्योमेट्री है उस ज्योमेट्री से कोई प्रूव करके देगा तो उसको हम कुछ इनाम रखा है हमने, हमारे द्वारा लिखित किताब है जॉय ऑफ लर्निंग मैथमेटिक्स उसकी एक कापी हम भिजवाएंगे उसको, जो पहले हमें सब में पहले करेक्ट प्रूफ भेजेगा उसके लिए। जय गुरुदेव, जय महर्षि।